The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside. King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. Right out of the gate, we got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Mm-hmm. executed perfectly.
This was an impressive suplex.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Second time's a charm.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh, it's going to hurt. Come on! Just watch that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Wise move. It's easy to lose track of the ref's count when you're on the outside.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Whoa! Don't get up! Whoa! This is safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
Uh-oh! There's the finisher.
We got a cover.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Challenger's starting to falter.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
I don't know about you guys, but this finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight.
It doesn't. It can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so. And the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? Moves like that can upset your opponent more than a foot down.
Your finisher. He was one step ahead on that one.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This man has his shoulders head out. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
He's been fucking wide open.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Oh, look at that. Well, this might be the worst yet.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. The champ might
hit the counter. If he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Just pushes him down the mat with authority there.
This match has taken so much out of his head.
Incredible. Kicking right here. The champ's starting to falter a bit.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little alarming that regardless of how many times he hits his finisher, this match is still going on.
That changes everything.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, he can do it here.
I think he's got him.
The With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
And that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion. And tonight's match is going to be
here. He goes for the win.
Don't do this.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And his Hoffa's attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
I think it's safe to say that this might be the beginning of the end for the champ.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Watch it!
He can do it.
I think he's got it. Two.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
All right, I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. If he gets going like this, there are few better.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.